favor the right side of this huge undulating green to avoid Lake Michigan and deep bunkers and dunes to the left. Any shot landing on the right half of this green will move quickly left. Hole location will dramatically change club selection from short irons to mid irons, even when calm wind conditions exist.
Oh, this looks good. Should be on the green. This will be difficult just to get close. Judged putt there.
Gets his par.